Hello and welcome back to the 39th, I believe, episode of the Captain of Industries Let's Play. Oh my god. I'm trying to talk too fast again. Last time we finally made some progress on some new stuff. Let me hit plastics on this side, and we have some graphite on this side, which then will be used for arc furnaces, for silicon, for better electronics. But I had to have this rest product, so what? We're already processing it on this side, in these two plants. So I initially was just gonna hook it up in the system, but I looked at this and I didn't quite like how the system looked. I also looked like to the rest of this region and I don't like how this heap look. I don't actually like this machine. I'm just gonna stack it. I'm just gonna delete it. I'm gonna there does exist something like a leveling designation, so I think I can just say level this. And hopefully some no, it must be managed by a mining tower, so let me see, mining tower. This is a long list. Okay, mining tower. Let's put it over here. It's out of the way. Let's quick bolts. Let's play. And can I assign an excavator? No, but I think these guys have way too many excavators, so let's take some of these and assign them over here. I'm not sure if these need truck for this, but I'm gonna give them two trucks, so they have them if they need to. And excavators will have to drive around over here, because over here all the belts and stuff are in the way. Yeah, if you didn't know, excavators cannot drive under this. You need these ramps to get them across pipes, but if you're a little bit clever, you can make sure there's always a path for the excavators to go. That's also the reason I built my vehicle depot over here, so I knew it wouldn't be if I built it like over here where I started my everything, then this would all be in the way. But over here almost nothing is in the way, so that's good. And they're already starting to dump this stuff here. Okay, cool. I think I want to put these soda water steps a little bit more to the right, so I have space to put some a pipe balancer, so I can select, so I can initially try to put all the soda water into these processing plants and otherwise dump it. But I'm looking at this and I'm not sure what I want to do with this. Like, I can move it two or three tires to the right, but I'm not sure what I gain with that. I think I can just break this out, put a pipe balancer under it, and then have a line coming from here over like this, and then here on the ground towards this balancer, and I can go back or I can go into the sea. I think that's the easiest thing. So I need to break out this corner like so. Quick remove. Pipe balancer like so. Quick deliver. And no, the refinery doesn't just shut down. I'm also thinking, do we actually have enough naphtha? It is going down, so I think I'm also, while I'm here, going to build the third distillation stage on this row. Reattached here. And this this is the naphtha system. So I'm gonna go in here, and this is the, oh no, the fuel is just burnt. Okay, that's fine. If I ever need it, I'm gonna build that. And why don't I have any? Oh yeah, because these chemical plants costed construction parts 3, that's why I don't have any right now. And I also don't have any iron, because I am not sure. Because these are not set up correctly. Okay, I think this, that's level 2 already. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Okay, so that should give more iron in 2 minutes. And I think I can play at fast speed again. Also, I want to empty this thing. Yeah, I really didn't like how that went. And that's how we, what we do with the wastewater. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Then I want to make run this like this. I want to be above here. Like so. Okay, I'm now being careful for my pillars, so my pillars don't collide. So the pillars don't interfere with the path the trucks are taking. Okay. Absolute nest. I think I want to go somehow to head to the grounds. I'll take that. That's only cost 41 transition. Like, pipe is really cheap in this game, like, and it's so easy to like maneuver it all around. Like, I had to be a bit careful, but compared to like a game like Factorio or something, it's like so easy to just chunk these pipes here and can just throw it, and it'll work. I have made already way more complicated setups than this, but just have to be a bit careful that the trucks can pass underneath here. But if you don't have to be careful, it's like so easy to just have loads of them. Anyway. Also, why don't we? Oh, that's because of iron shortage, right? We still have an iron shortage? Nah, it's okay. Maybe go through it quickly, but. This actually might be a good idea, like upgrade to this, upgrade this, and then have an export route from here to there. And then just make sure that export routes, I can add a truck. And now one of these big trucks will be permanently assigned to ferry right on between these two points. Yeah, okay. And hopefully that will keep that supplied. And keep these guys supplied. This bell needs upgrading. Probably this one as well. This one isn't, but it's not a bad idea to have a bit of a stockpile here. I think we also use it for other things. Okay, good. And I wanted to build an overflow here. So let's have waste management. Dumping is a form of management. Question, do I want trucks to be able to pass here? I don't think I care. Why was this useful? Wait, also for some water? Huh. Okay, so I think I can delete this. As I'm gonna... Okay, so I think I do care. Let's, why is this up two levels? Okay. So now, if necessary, trucks can pass underneath here. Let's quick build this. And then make sure all the pipes make sense. So the water is this bottom pipe. And it appears to be flowing. Okay. And priority out to that way. So we'll prefer to process it, and if we can't process, we'll dump it in the sea. And this flatten is working out. Yeah. It did a quick job, I think. Pleasantly surprised. Cool. So now we have graphite. Now with this graphite, we want to use our arc furnaces. So arc furnaces, or at least the upgraded form, can also be used to smelt like iron ores and stuff. But it's even more complicated, and I have to redo my ore things again. And I don't want to. So I think I'm gonna only use arc furnace for molten silicon while it's mandatory. So we need just sand, coal, graphite. Only a little graphite, much sand, so I think it makes sense that we build this near where sand is. And how can we make hydrogen? From electrolysis of water, of ammonia. A hydrogen reformer that we can use from fuel gas, which for the moment we're just burning. That seems what makes the most sense. To burn this fuel gas. To use this fuel gas to make hydrogen. But first things first, I think. I'm looking at this over. It's over here. We mine our sand. This is pretty too crowded. It's like I don't want to build machinery in this spot. So I'm maybe thinking here, but this will become a route towards this. So maybe I can build it over here. Maybe build it over here. I think this might be a good location. Yeah. To do the silicon. Metallurgy and smelting arc furnace. Also very expensive. I think I'll start with two. And see if we can upgrade later. Do I want to build on this sand? Is there much sand here? I mean, just below the surface, there's tons of sand. But I think it's fine. Just start building here. Okay. Not sure how much space I should leave. Let's leave a gap of two, just to be sure. We already have coal here, so that's convenient. We already have sand here somewhere. That is very convenient. I actually had not planned that. Yeah. And we just somehow need to get this this other stuff here. These graphites. Go up two levels. Can I just drop this over here? I can. Let's for a moment draw it until here. Can put the storage unit storage over here. I think I can connect this and this. Is this better? Yeah, it's better. And this is for graphites. A line for sand here. Yes. I am wondering why this is not going very quickly. I think you can use another truck. Probably dumping super far away. I am dumping here, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Do we have too many excavators over here? I believe so. Just Should I cancel these and use these instead? Upgrades. Upgrades. And then add one of these. That should be that should help with that. Next call, and I think this is very simple, like so. Is for the sense. What's up with that? Down. Oh, that's a. This is a hill of sand. Not very convenient. I guess it will be like that then. And this should attach like that. Okay, and then let me look at this molten silicon. I just already built silicon reactors. So you have that. This is 8 every 20 seconds, need 4 every 20 seconds, so 2 reactors for each of these machines. And keep enough space for the slack. And is this also slack? Yes. That can hook. Not liking that. Okay, that's what I want. And smokestacks there. Let's do it before I forget. And finally the silicon reactors. And so we need 2 of these. We have enough space? I do think so. I think. So, and then flip this. So the molten stuff is on the inside. I want to do it like so. And then we have to see how we're gonna use the hydrogen. Almost there. And all right. Okay, I'm gonna keep it here for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.